Yeah, before you came in, how was your back?
I couldn't even walk. I was like working at the end of the day. Mm-hmm. I was like, I couldn't even like bend down. Mm-hmm. I couldn't even like sit up. Mm-hmm. By the time I got out of my car, I couldn't even get up. Mm-hmm. But now, like, I've been working like 12-hour days, like, mm-hmm. just like that. I mean, I get a little tired and exhausted by the end of the day, but the lower back doesn't even hurt at all anymore. Like, it's not even
awesome.
An issue.
Awesome.
I know.
And you think it's mainly from mobilizing the scar and a couple exercises?
Yes, because my scar is not hard, or where the places where you showed me where mm-hmm. it was hard, it's not hard anymore. Mm-hmm. And I don't feel the pull in my lower. Before it was like almost like having contractions because the pain was like from the back to the front, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
When you pressed it,
yeah,
that's where my issue was. And then I don't even feel back pain anymore. The only time is like, this doesn't even really hurt as much anymore. Mm-hmm. Remember my neck right here? Mm-hmm. That doesn't even really hurt anymore. Like, my husband hasn't massaged me.
Oh, that's good. If your husband doesn't have to massage you,
that
means you're getting better.
For a massage. I remember you told me, like, he shouldn't be massaging you every day. Like, I haven't asked him for a massage, and he hasn't given me a massage. Even when he tries to, I'm just like, I'm not, like, I don't need it.
Right. No, that's awesome. Okay.